Ay, 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 ay.
Turn that down. Okay. That's good. Okay. It's too loud. Ugh. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna play a dragon. I said you could play a dragon. A humanoid dragon. That polymorphs into a dragon or something on the races. Wiki. My hair's probably messed up. I just woke up. Well, feeling pretty good right now. I left my AC on. I'm choked up. Since it's humid and very cold outside right now. Got misty cold. I left my window unit on. Choked up. I left it on for like the whole time I slept. I just don't wake up when it's so warm. I wonder why they gave me. I wanted high charisma, whatever. There we go, that's a good portrait for this guy. Your red dragon, human, red dragon, humanoid, human in disguise. That's sweet. You a wizard. Chaotic evil. It's just another big red dragon. Whatever.
attack, I say!
Parthodax. No. Where did you drag it? That would have been an epic fail.
The battle is on! I'll kill you! You'll see! All fun and games!
To your weapons! And don't let up! Let's have at it! Time for a bit of the game! Ah! Patch me up! I need healing!
Show them your steel! Attack! Now see what a true warrior looks like!
Attack! 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 Give it up! You ain't got a chance! I'll bust you good!
Maybe we can't do this. I don't go to Sinfar, I just have it up there. I've never even really done it. This hurdle was funny. So fun. About that is it doesn't take long to come back up usually. Sinfar adults only. Gonna get banned. Oh,
Attack, I say!
Get on them! Attack! Attack! Attack!
This is the Red Dragon deity.
Thank you. Thank you.
6 feet tall, ashen olive brown skin. He has numerous coin pieces tied to his metal fastenings. He might have forgotten the most basic jewels and other subtle amounts of silver things. Four of them are just in the adventure. He seems so intense that the air around him is thin. But other than that, lacks in some areas, he makes up for unsureness and gravity. Even though he is relentless, he also can have a moment of wit. Fun fact, here or there are charming and beaten ways. He is hardened. Seems lazy, but to the casual observer, extremely fit, which begs many a question. Dragon Mofoco. Players, my deity task could have cursed me. ahead. Something ready for the Red Dragon to do, I guess. Just take a corpse and just keep it.
Greetings.
Well, I'll figure it out later. Potion. Do you have a potion?
Yes. Do make it quick.
Buy my potions, you freaking... buy my potions. Thank you. Armor. Okay, there we go. Any with low praise is sold for 221 gold. It's not bad. I'll hold on to one dagger though. I'll just use crossbows. Crossbows are better if you have a dexterity of 10. So, yeah. I'm going to get hit a lot, that's for sure. Dragons are that way anyway. They get hit a lot. They don't have any dexterity.
Salutations.
a while. What's my guy doing? He's spinning around. I'm still buying. What can I use a spear? wizard weapons. Oh, oh yeah, that's right. I'm not a sorcerer. I'm a wizard. The same predicament as last time. Packed. The place is packed at all times. setup is not as nice as I thought it was. I had an armrest that my armrest broke. Both of them did. Oh. Essence best. Don't like the daily fragrance though. I like the round bottle. See what my skills are. Dragon here. Thank you. these people, this thing here. The players, characters, whatever. Really. I hate them. I'd kill them all. For four of them. Like cultists or something. Really. Clearly a dragon from Baphomet, that's more like a demon dragon type. I don't know, it's weird. There's a gibbering. Stuff. Plus treasures too. Agnes is pretty tough, isn't she? I chose her because she's a red dragon descendant. She's not a real red dragon. Red dragons generally aren't neutral good. So long ago, when my Citra Slade guy did one of my hellhounds, I made it where my hellhound speaks common, human to common. And I went to the first person I met, and I said, "My master asked me to tell you something." And be like, "A message." Give you a message, and it said, "If you're ever at the farm, my master said you can come hold his nuts." It's a joke. Come on, what? What was it? Hold his nuts while he goes adventuring. It says, whatever the response is like. And he didn't say that, so he said, his bush is big, it'll grow back, and it'll his nuts will grow in no time. And you can, like, barter with him and give him the nuts. That'd be funny. That was the third part of the joke, too. I can't remember what that was. And what was it? I can't remember. It was funnier. Oh, yeah. And then you say, oh, never mind. It's okay, whatever, you know, because my nuts dropped on the way here. So. You can't put I dropped my nuts on the way here. You have to put my nuts dropped. Sorry, I'm not looking at the camera.
Down, Dabora, Sisma!
See if I can do that. And it was done. I wish I could have chose the actual dragon race. From human. Major race to sub-race dragon. I put dragon as my sub-race. I don't know why I did that. This dragon was on the wiki. The whole page is done. I wanted the bonus. Just be a red dragon that was cursed by Task. Deity I am. Wonder as a human, I guess.
I can't carry all this garbage.
Pray to get your piety up. Take a screenshot first. Okay. to the unmarked shrine. Okay.